was a gold prospector here. Met here with Paul. These are good starting points for people as well. There's mullets all through here. All through here. And you can see there's an incline there. There's an incline here. So this is a water run. Where there's water run, there's always, it's going to push gold around. The ground's not overly deep here, although the mullets have got a bit of depth to them. But if you do the virgin grounds in between them and below them, where the water runs, you see I've had a dig there, that was a bit of lead. That one right in front of the stick there, that was a bit of gold, which was a bit there. And then a little bit of steel. I want to cover this, hopefully the battery lasts. You'll see, once you get to the leaf matter, that's a clay base. That's where your gold sits, in that clay base. So, you know, in between, below them, it's all virgin ground down through here. Been washed out that many times by the rain. Gold moves, so, yeah, there's always a chance you're going to pick something up through here. But yeah, that's what bit that I got. That was, you know what, 6 inches deep. Yeah, it's only 5,000 with the 12-inch Evo. So yeah, so that's a good starting point for people. If they can't find nothing in the virgin grounds, hit the mullets. Alright guys, hope this helps.